a channel. I'm Tia, and I upload 4 times a week, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday. So if you haven't subscribed, please consider doing so and becoming one of my little doll babies, and I would really, 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 really like it. If you have already subscribed, then thank you so much. You know I appreciate you, and I'm so glad to have you here on this channel. Today I am doing a Wigs 101 video, and I am talking about the best wigs for your face shape. So if you're interested in that, let's get to it. So there are several different types of face shapes, and you will see those described with like different celebrities or, you know, picking different, you know, hairstyles and things like that. But that also applies to wigs. I'm going to talk about a few. There are more, and you can actually be a mixture of two. So this is not necessarily like a hard and fast situation, but it's just a guide to let you know, just like if you were trying to find a really good haircut for your face, the same would go for wigs. So today we're going to be talking about round, oval, square, heart, diamond or oblong. There, it's called either or. Again, you can have a combo of those, but those are the ones we're going to be talking about today. So let's start with the oval. So celebrities that you may know that have oval face shapes include Jessica Alba, Cindy Crawford, and Beyonce. Okay, the oval face shape is the most versatile. Okay, it's balanced and can wear almost any wig style. Basically, if you have an oval face shape, you're just going to really focus on what you like as opposed to what flatters your face, because pretty much everything's going to flatter your face. So yay, oval face shape. Next is round, and people who have round face shapes are going to be Selena Gomez, Drew Barrymore, Chrissy Teigen. Okay, and they're the second most versatile. Usually their face is actually more versatile than they realize, okay? Because they don't really have angular features, so there's nothing like fighting against any types of cuts or wig shapes. The best look on a round face is going to be sort of long layered wigs, wigs that are shoulder length or longer. Usually round shaped faces want to avoid bobs or layered cuts that actually where the layers come in towards the face. And that's really what you need to avoid. Other than that, go crazy. Next up is a square shaped face, and people like Kelly Osbourne, Olivia Wilde, Rosario Dawson, they all have sort of square face shapes, and things that look really good on them are like tapered bangs, long wigs, and to avoid sort of a chin length situation. Number four is heart or triangle shaped faces, and you can see that on Reese Witherspoon, Jennifer Aniston, or Naomi Campbell. Wigs that you want to go for if you have sort of that heart or triangle shape are wigs that are going to like soften that jawline. Okay, it's a very strong, beautiful jawline, but you want to soften the jawline with the wig. You're going to want to go chin length or shorter, actually, or like a side fringe or those inward facing layers for a heart or triangle shape. That actually is very flattering. If you remember Jennifer Aniston's like signature haircut, she had those inward facing layers on her face. Number five is the diamond face shape, and you're gonna see that with Halle Berry, Rihanna, and also Megan Fox. Long bobs or lobs are gonna look really great on this diamond face shape, as well as like lots of layers. So a very layered wig is also gonna flatter this diamond face shape. Last but not least is the oblong face shape, and you're gonna see this in Victoria Beckham, Sarah Jessica Parker, or Giselle. Wigs that will flatter this face shape are going to include face volume with layers, thick bangs, and lengths that go below the chin. So this is just like a quick overview, a basic guide to what wigs will flatter your face. I'm going to be actually filming a follow-up video to this, talking about how you can determine what your face shape is if you're not sure. I personally have the oval face shape, so fortunately most wigs look good on me, but that's actually good for you because I can wear most wigs and you can see what they're going to look like and get all the deets and stuff. So yes, that's what I have for you today. If you have any more additions, comments, suggestions for specific face shapes, go ahead and put that down below. If you like this video, please like, share. That helps us grow here, and so we can get more doll babies. And there's a lot of sharing on this channel, which I absolutely love. So if you would like to share and expand our community, go ahead and like and share. Also, if you haven't subscribed, please consider doing so. If you have, thank you so much. I will see you in my next video. Bye.